sounds like he's right on me. Holy crap, I am saving again, sorry. I am like crapping my pants. Oh. Great. Oh my god. I didn't have any stasis. I think I made that save at the wrong point. Yeah. I think I just did a bad screw up. Oh. No. Come on. Woo! Says we need to come down there, so we'll see. I remember one time going down that, it killed me. That door wasn't open last time.
One there! Oh, repeat! Come in, Isaac! Turn
Whoa!
Up. Anyone there?
Cannon! Where the hell is Ben?
He's hydroponic! It's bad down here! Really bad! You're hard to breathe! Your organic matter is growing everywhere! The eyes are stinging! Must be seeing things!
Whoa! I forgot all about them. What was that noise? I'm trying to upgrade over here. I don't appreciate you making noise behind me. I should upgrade stasis, shouldn't I? Save one though. Oh my god. Sometimes I really hate
now
this game.
Now you need to find a DNA sample of the growth. According to lab records, there's an inert sample stored in the ICU. A Dr. Mercer was apparently doing intensive research on it. I've been trying to contact Hammond, but all I'm getting is static. Isaac, you've got to hurry.
Don't have to tell me twice. Okay, let's see. Inventory. Stasis. pack. Just in case. I don't think I have to run into him again until we clear out the clinic, which is of course where we're going. Oh, God!
Persistence surprises me. Holding on to your final breath, you claw your way along. You hold on to what was once your wall, and now belongs to the children. Be glad of the knowledge that your death will bring their birth. Listen. Can you hear it? It's coming.
Run! Run away! Whoa. I really hate those sounds. Not make me feel calm. He doesn't come through doors, does he? Here's another guardian, I remember. Creepy doing over here.